You said you wanted to do this alone because feelings are ephemeral. So is life, Brennan. We're here 1 minute and then we're gone the next.
Come on.
You should know that better than anybody.
Emotional ties are ephemeral and undependable.
Most relationships end badly. I just think it's important to be reasonable, to stay in control. I'm just saying that the odds are not in favor of lasting relationships.
You're the one that gave up. You turned your back on me and you made yourself a new family.
I believe that as a reaction to the childhood traumas of abuse and abandonment, Dr. Brennan utilizes her intellect to armor herself from intense levels of emotion like love.
And I know you, right? Somebody gets too close, you just want to push them away.
No. No.
Why?
My relationships are temporary.
That's not true, Vince. You're wrong, okay? There is someone for everyone. Someone you're meant to spend the rest of your life with. You just have to be open enough to see it.
You vouched for me.
Forget it.
No, I won't.
Why are you nice to me? I miss that. Someone caring where I am all the time. Proof, but I'm willing to accept Booth's premise.